have she's not a good flyer.
Right.
So she's in the family of like grouse and partridge branch or something.
Right.
But they normally live in tall grass areas.
Right.
And so they would just they would form normally a covey at night.
Right.
So maybe 15 to 20 birds.
Mama,
and they would form a circle and everybody would face outwards.
Right.
And if a fox or a coyote came upon them, everybody would burst outwards.
Right. Scaring them.
And,
hopefully.
Yeah, hopefully confuse a predator.
Yes.
And he would maybe be able to catch one bird. And hopefully everyone else would get away.
Yeah, they sacrifice.
Yeah.
One of them has to sacrifice itself. Yeah. Yes, maybe we'll go. Say thank you. Say thank you.
Thank
Look,
you.
She's posing.
You're welcome.
Yeah.
She's hissing.
Yeah, he's hissing. He's hissing.
Yeah.
Yeah, that means we warn you. We don't want
to. We don't want
to. These guys are.
Huh?
Thank you.